Dear friends, welcome back. In this video, together with my 6-year-old daughter, we are going to try the TPBot robot kit from ELECFREAKS. I'll share my experience not as a reviewer, but as a maker and a dad, hoping to spark a lifelong love of learning in my little girl. Let's start. Since I wanted to introduce my daughter to the world of do-it-yourself electronics and robotics, I was looking for a fun robot kit because kids love robots. As someone who used to teach STEM, I have seen how kids learn best through hands-on play that gives instant feedback and keeps things fun. After a lot of searching, TPBot caught my eye. It is very well designed and features everything we need to teach kids basic robotics. So I reached out to ELECFREAKS and asked if they will be willing to send me a TPBot edu, and they kindly did. Now, just to be clear, this isn't a sponsored video. They sent me the kit, but they didn't ask me to say anything. This is my honest experience as a maker, a teacher, and a dad, trying to help my daughter take her very first steps into the world of making. The kit cost around $105 with a microbit port included, or $80 if you already have a microbit. I am not going to say whether that's cheap or expensive. I'll just show you what it includes, how it works, and how my daughter reacted to it. By the end of the video, you can decide for yourself if it is worth it. Along with the TPBot, I also got the interactive accessories pack, which includes 4 sensors, some Lego bricks, and an AI camera. I am very excited about the AI camera, so I will prepare a separate video just for that. Stay tuned. I actually opened the robot first. I wanted to take a bit of time to understand how everything works before introducing it to my daughter. That way, I could guide her through it without confusion. And I have to say, right from the start, I was impressed by how well organized everything was. At the heart of the kit is the microbit port. That's the brain behind everything. What's great is that the microbit isn't just a controller. It also comes with built-in sensors like an accelerometer, compass, light sensor, and even buttons and an LED display. So even before you connect anything else, you already have a lot to work with. This opens up tons of creative possibilities, and it is a great way for kids to start learning how code can control real things. Then there is the TPBot. It is a very well-designed robot for kids. Let's see why. It includes an ultrasonic distance sensor at the front and RGB LEDs, 2 motors, and 2 IR sensors to detect a black line or a gap. It also offers a speaker, so the robot can produce sounds and music. It also has a built-in battery and charger and 4 connectors to connect external sensors. Next to the sensor connectors, there are 2 servo connectors. The last thing I want to mention is that the robot is Lego compatible, so you can attach your Lego bricks and build interesting things with it. You can use the TPBot out of the box. It comes with an impressive demo which doesn't even need a microbit port. Check this out. TPBot can follow a black line and detect obstacles. How cool is that? So it has another processor inside which unfortunately we cannot program. So let's plug in the microbit port and build something with it. We can use the TPBot using MakeCode online block editor, perfect for kids. All we have to do is connect the robot to the computer using a USB cable, visit this website, and click on the New Project button. Now we have to click here to Extensions and search for TPBot and click to add the package. That's it! We are ready to program our robot. Let's program the microbit to use the IR sensors at the bottom to make the robot follow the black line. The TPBot comes with a little book with 4 example programs to build. One of them is line following. I followed the instructions, and in less than 5 minutes, I had the robot following the line. Perfect. Now let me show you something else, which I think is the most important feature of the robot. It can move precisely. For example, let's say I want the robot to move forward 20 cm, turn left 90 degrees, and then move forward 10 cm. Check this out. Exactly. 20 cm, precise turn, and another 10 centimeters forward. This is something you don't get often. In fact, it is the first robot kit for kids I have seen that has such precise movement, and believe me, it is very important, as your kids can build impressive projects with this feature. Most robot kits, since they don't have precision motors, in order to move forward, we have to guess the time. We say, move forward for 1 second, for example. Not with this kit, it is precise. This is the main reason I chose this robot kit to review. Now, to test the robot even more, I introduced it to my daughter, who immediately added some stickers on it. Now we were ready to play. The first project we built was to make the robot navigate our house. We wanted to drive the robot from the living room to my daughter's room. We measured the distances, the turns, and arranged them into an algorithm, and the robot executed them flawlessly. It arrived at my daughter's room after traveling for more than 6 meters. A great introduction to algorithms for her. I was impressed with the precision. Next, we used the interactive accessories pack, which contains 4 sensors to try more projects. It contains a gesture sensor, a color sensor, a trim pod, an LED ring, and 180 LEGO-compatible bricks. Unfortunately, there were no project instructions on what to build with the bricks, just 4 basic projects on how to use the sensors. Using the sensors was very easy. You can connect them with this cable and use them at once. For example, together with my daughter, we built a gesture-controlled robot in just 2 minutes. Impressive stuff! While the sensors worked perfectly, the 180 LEGO bricks were honestly disappointing. Without any building instructions or project ideas, we struggled to figure out what to actually build with them, leaving most of the bricks unused. I think the TPBot is one of the best robot kits for teaching kids the basics of programming and robotics I have ever seen, and my daughter loves it too. It is precise, durable, and very easy to use. It also has extension packs and sensors, so you can build more advanced projects. The most promising sensor, in my opinion, is the AI sensor, which I'll be testing in this video. Check it out here. Even kids can use AI now. What a time to be alive!